The revolution has begun. My god, Markus is Korg. Except this time he might have enough pamphlets.
This is crazy. If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now?
We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
Alright, alright. Man, when too much shit happens, it just... the game just doesn't like it.
Don't let them see us.
Don't let who see you?
Watch out.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way.
All right, time for some hardcore parkour. Follow north instead. Kind of looks like it leads to the same area though.
Marcus, climb up here.
Stealth kill. Where's Simon?
The warehouse is up ahead. We're almost there.
Oh, there they are. Unnecessary sick jumps, though.
Cyberlife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Okay. Be stopped. Be too high. Too far. Mash.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Markus.
Sick Markus shit.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Let him move in. take.
You were trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? John!
I need your help.
John! You are. What the hell are you doing?
I was inspecting the platform. Everything is in order.
Good. Then I'm going back to the control station. I'm soaked. Take the drone to maintenance and make a report.
Understood.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Check the bigger crate. Freedom. The revolution has begun. Yeah, you like that, don't you?
That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
Come on, triplets.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring him back with us. It's too dangerous.
Oh. She's right.
I'm sorry. You can't come with us.
I helped you. It's not fair. I helped you and now you're just gonna leave without me? You're no better than humans. You're no better than humans.
Oh.
He triggered the alarm. Run!
What about the loot?
Over the fence, quick!
You are committing a crime.
Oh, that's a problem.
This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
We have blue blood and biocomponents.
There will be enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Markus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive, and they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Yeah! Cool. That's horrifying. Right, how... Spare parts. I'm Jericho's hero. Run to fence, alarm sounds, but oh my goodness. Oh crap.